two things. One, hi. Two, I am going to be using the Insight Glaive. That was actually supposed to be number three, but I don't remember what number two was. Number three, two things. One, hi. I'm going to be using the Insight Glaive. Fun fact, this is actually the first weapon I used when I started playing this game, Insight Glaive and Bow. I was using them in Vanilla Monster Hunter, aka before Iceborne. The Glaive and Bow I used simultaneously in low rank up until high rank. High rank is when I switched over to Greatsword, and that's what I use Greatsword more than any other weapon. I didn't start using Longsword until late Vanilla Monster Hunter, pre-Iceborne, because I... Number three, remember that last video how we fought against Teostra who killed me? We're gonna be fighting somebody I find even more annoying. Doesn't have Blast, but it has Blue Fire. Whoosh, annoying. Lunastra, his wife, we're gonna beat her ass, pretty much. Dude, that's how you know I really don't even like fighting Lunastra. I don't even have enough tracks to even see Lunastra on the map yet, dude. I'm doing it with my most hated monster with my OG weapon, although it's not my best weapon and it's still my OG weapon. Objective number one, as an Insect Glaive Master, my first objective is to mount the monster. Objective number two, cut the tail. Objective number three, don't die. Although I don't mind 2-player HP, I talked about it last time, that aggro, we have more people, you know, she's gonna be attacking one person and then the other three people can hammer at her. Well, thank God this isn't Guiding Lands, Lunastra. Then again, I feel like Guiding Lands monsters are like 10 times stronger. Okay, that's enough of that, huh? She doesn't have Blast like Teostra. Instead, it's Blue Fire and Blue Annoying Fire that holla chips you off. Yeah, one more time. Okay, can I get one more for good luck? I'm about to boop you on this wall. All right, let me get my attack buff. Yeah, go get a tail. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that. Yeah. Don't tail whip me. What is that on the ground? Tail whip. Thank you. Appreciate you. What the hell did I do? Bro, she chips up. Oh my God. Look at that. All right, time to pull my fire mantle. I'm going to try to get my mount early, dude. You have no idea. Oh, the supernova. I forget she has supernova. Why would I forget she has supernova? Anyway, that's the baby nova. Chill. This attack is good for mounting, but it's not good for DPS because it doesn't do much damage. She's really only for mounting, I would say. Oh, I'm so sorry. Goose, you gotta go, my G. Just let me mount. Let me. Hey, yo, ma. Let me get. No number. You did not. Oh, we got hunting. We need more than a hunting horn. Oh, boy. This is the bad part. No. She's actually Majin Vegeta, except she doesn't turn into stone, which she would after she does it. So, mounting, you know, oh, my attack buff. I've been running so much, forgot my attack buff, or stone, right here. All right, so I'm gonna grab this stone, and I'm gonna have my bug turn Super Saiyan. There we go, Super Saiyan bug. So that way I can get more than one buff. I was supposed to get that mount. I have a light weapon, so it's gonna take me two freaking clutch claws to, Hey, got the tail. Take it. Move your feet. Yeah. No one weakened the tail. Can y'all weaken the tail for me, please? I am very fragile. My weapon is about as skinny as me. I would highly appreciate if you come back. So much for that. I would definitely thank you. I would definitely recommend a health booster because she chips off so much with her fire, and I'm just gonna boop you over here. Like I said, we're still on tail duty. There we go. That was a leap right there. That was hella leap. Yeah. 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 Tail duty. I do have two part breaker on here, but unfortunately I had to take my other part breaker off because I had a level four part breaker on my evasion mantle. Oh, she said what? Calm down. I love you. Please. Sorry. She's very scary. Okay. Oh, we can boop her again. Slinger taught you. Give me that face. No, leave my homies alone. Ooh, that divine protection. That fire, how? The face is right there. The head's the biggest part of the body. Leave my homies alone. Free my homies. Health booster, let's go. We lost our buffs. Again, not a surprise really. Can I get my attack buff? I hate everything in life now. Okay. That does a lot. Divine protection, where you at, man? Oh, that's my last max potion. I don't have anything to. Nice KO. I'm just grabbing items. Nice KO though. Yeah. Give me this tail. Yeah. Tail duty out here. Oh. Give me another one. Oh boy. She said what? Haha, I did not. Okay. My health booster is right there, and I will run to my health booster. Oh my god, right now. Right now, right now? And my health booster ran away, bro. My health booster was like, hell, and I ain't getting by that. It's weird because there's burst of flames that she does where if you don't Superman dive, I'm sure there's other ways out of it, but this is the way I know best. Just life. Bro, this hunting horn guy. Somebody has to have like friendship or something because I keep getting nailed, or
can't just be like party, you know? Just saying.
Yeah. Go back. Yeah. Yeah. No, 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 no. I meant the wrong button.
Stupid.
Wrong button again. God damn it. Yeah. Tail, be gone, thought. No, you not punch me today. To this day. Hey, I'll take that. I don't get staggered as long. No, not tail. Well, give me. Can I get that random mount? No fire. Okay, that was not divine protection. Oh shit, that new supernova, that mini baby supernova. Can I get that young mount and save my homies? Hey, give me that tail, boy. Yay. I got you. Okay, now I'm just fishing for a mount. Otherwise, my DPS would just be regular ground combo and I would have to weaken parts of the blah, blah, blah. All that nerdy stuff, you know? Okay. Touch my body. Don't ask me when I'm listening to you because I will not answer you. We can boop her again. After I get my mount. Don't run. Baby mama, give me my mount. Somebody really try to flash her. Normally, it's like in vanilla Monster Hunter, whenever we use a flash pod on her, she would come back down and supernova us. So whoever will flash her, we would just like kick. Nah, we wouldn't kick. I think about it though. Okay, it's the rematch. Jump down here.
Come on, jump, come on. Who's a good girl? Not you.
Hippity hop. Put your face right there. No. Hell, no, I missed. No. Yeet. Psych boy. Well, there goes my own. Yeah, stop it. Okay, why? There's no tail here, but I'll just take it anyway to get some type of hitbox without getting smacked by my teammates, you know? Because they are rude. They're rude as hell. I was about to say, you better give me invisible frames for that. I got staggered. Yeah. Give me that yuck. The hell just happened? Mount. Booper. I'm not going to mount since you're going to do that. Fair. Buck, make it. Make it, Buck. Appreciate you. Yeah. Woo. Everybody right away. Thank you for pushing me. I'm gonna find me a scatter bug because I am scared and I wanna. It's the mini baby Nova. All right, I'm gonna head out. Bro, she making sure I don't run. Yeah, don't jump. Yeah, I'm dodging all that, baby. Let me get them out and save my teammates. Leave my teammate alone. No fire. Oh, thank God I got the glaive. There we go. Give me that, you cutter. Let's go, Pikachu! Charizard! Well, technically, you're... If Teostra is Charizard, you're like Dragonite or something. That could work out. No. Right here. Drop right here. Don't get mad. Get glad. I know you've seen that commercial. All right, okay. Can you stop? And she is coming down. Easy peasy. Rest in Yeezy. So let's go. Is there a stone? You bite the head, Buggy. Bite the head. Yes, my bug can attack too. It's ironic. It's like glaive is like my first weapon and my main weapon, although I'm actually scared of bugs in real life. Can we not talk about what I just said? I appreciate it. That pit. Yo, we got that para on top of that KO. Yeah. No. Oh, don't flash her on everything that I breathe. Don't flash her. Did she jump or did she run? There's a difference here. Okay, didn't mean to do that. Look at her just flail. That was literally the noise she was making too. I promise you. Hunting horn, dual blades, switch axe. Switch axe is really good. I really like using the switch axe versus Teostra. I really love the switch axe even more now. So, all right, I'm gonna put my fire mantle on and hopefully, ow! So whenever she wake up, I'm gonna try to run into her wall. So I'm gonna clutch claw her face after whoever blows it up. I can find her face! Where's her face? Y'all get the hits in. Oh, she's staggered. Oh, shoot, stop down. Not a part of my plan! It's not a part of my plan! Ah, boy, what's good? She was like, ah!